back in ETV.
The heads of business realized that in order to keep the hands productive, they had to meet the needs of the heart. That's my culture. What kind of culture are you creating? Are you growing a work environment where people are happy to come to work every day? And you guys are the, oh yeah!
Oh!